Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say, and you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
What? Yeah. Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Don't worry, I offer repair services as well. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Will that be all, then? We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wish. Don't get yourself killed now.
This is messed up.
Yeah. You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Should do it.
All right. Need to find Ashley.
Take a look. Something's found. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Give that the character's pleasant travels.
She said meeting you once was enough. Expecting me. Here you go. starting to become a giant pain in my ass. Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
Thank you.
so scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
Oh, she must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.